In today's video, we're going to dive deep into how to send a calendar invite on your iPhone. Whether you're planning a meeting, scheduling an event, or setting up an appointment, calendar invites are essential for staying organized and coordinating with others. Let's get started! To begin, unlock your iPhone and open the calendar app. Ensure that you're signed into the iCloud account or other calendar account you want to use for sending the invite. Tap on the plus button located in the top right corner of the screen. This will open a new event creation window. In the event creation window, provide the following information. Event title. Give your event a descriptive and concise title. Date and time. Select the date and time of the event. You can also choose an all-day event if applicable. Location. If the event has a physical location, enter the address or venue name. Tap on the invitees field to start adding invitees to your event. You can enter the names or email addresses of the people you want to invite. As you type, suggestions from your contacts will appear. Select the appropriate contacts to add them as invitees. You can also tap on the plus from the right and select directly from your contacts. Tap on Done after you finish adding people you want to invite. Once you're satisfied with the event details and invitees, tap on the Add button located at the top right corner of the screen. Your calendar invite will be sent to all the invitees via email or through the calendar app if they're also using an Apple device. After sending the invite, you can track the responses from your invitees. Open the event in your calendar app and tap on the Attendees section. Here, you'll see the status of each invitee's response, whether they've accepted, declined, or haven't responded yet. And that's how you send a calendar invite on your iPhone. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.